good, weren't you, for bottoming up?
I was, aye. Sort of took our eye off the league a wee bit there. It was good to get it, you know. So it was a difficult game there, difficult conditions there, as you've seen there. A lot of slip, boys dropping balls and slipping and that there, but you take anyone you can get. 1 point or whatever it was, five or 6 points.
Played very well in the first half.
Did I, but one of a big lead there, so did. Sort of stood us there in the second half because Cleavey put up a good fight back there. As you've seen there, sort of rattling there a wee bit, but things were ways there, pulled it to Gaff. Gavin there, chipped over a few there, and we'll come there.
He's been playing very well in the league and he's a pushing for promotion. It's been a great year for Ballon
now. Aye, we're playing well in the league, but I think each day as it comes, the championship today is a bit of a bonus. Another, but our main focus is the league this year, so back on Sunday playing Maddens. Yes. That's the main thing.